everybody, Carrie McNeish. I was asked by one of my class members at the Pecos Community Center to do a special breakdown video for them on the dance on the Bayou. We dance it to Fishing in the Dark. So I'm doing this for you guys. Here we go. Turning around, looking my worst. It starts with the left foot. It starts step together forward. You're going to take a step with your right, step across with your left, step together back, take a step left, cross with your right. When you do scissor steps, out, in, cross, hold, out, in, cross, hold. Then you do what's called a mambo break, where you're going to rock forward and back together, and then you're going to do a sailor turn a quarter, cha, 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 with an optional hop, hop on the hand count. Okay, so turn around. I'm going to do it all the way around four walls with cueing and counts. Okay, starting left. 6, 7, 8. Step together forward. Step. Cross. Step together back. Step. Cross. Scissor step. Side. Rock. Cross. Hold. Side. Rock. Cross. Rock. And together. And sailor step. Hop. 1 and 2. Step 3. Cross. 4. 5 and 6. Step 7. Cross. 8. Scissor. 1 and 2. 3 and 4. Mambo break. 5 and 6. Sailor. 7 and 8. And step together. 4. Step. Cross. Step together. Back. Step. Cross. Scissor. Side. Rock. Cross. Side. Rock. Cross. Mambo break. Sailor. Right. And hop optional. Step together forward. Step. Cross. Step together back. Step. Cross. Scissor. Side rock. Cross. Side rock. Cross. Mambo rock. And together. Sailor. Chop.